New details this morning about the suspected mass shooter who killed 18 people in Lewiston, Maine. Authorities now say the gunman tried to buy a silencer for a rifle at a local store almost 3 months ago. Because of his history with mental health, the store wouldn't sell it to him. The owner believes the silencer might have led to an even deadlier attack because victims wouldn't have heard the gunfire. Police found his body Friday, dead of an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound.